Dear friends, welcome back. Many of you have asked me to make a video about using the Tinysine GSM Shield with an Arduino Mega. So, here it is. If you need to use the GSM Shield with an Arduino Uno, check our previous video. We are in the computer now. First of all, you have to download the Tinysine GSM library and unzip it in your Arduino libraries folder. You can find a link in the description of the video in order to download the library. Then we have to make two changes in some files in the library itself. First, we modify the gsm.h file. We open it with Notepad++ for example. We uncomment this line here, line 5, and comment line 4, in order to inform the library that we are using an Arduino Mega instead of an Arduino Uno, and we press save. Next, we modify the hardware serial.h file. We open it and uncomment the first line in order to inform again the library that we are using an Arduino Mega. Now we save it and we are ready to open Arduino IDE. Okay, we have opened Arduino IDE 1.0.6 and we have loaded the smsender.ino program. Important, the Tinysine library does not work with Arduino IDE later than version 1.0.6. Be sure that you are using Arduino IDE 1.0.6. Now, modify this line here and enter your own phone number. Now you can press upload to upload this program to your Arduino Mega. Be sure that you have not connected the GSM to your Arduino when pressing upload. The program sends an SMS message on a phone number and then waits for incoming messages. Let's now see how to connect the GSM Shield to the Arduino Mega. The Shield has two jumpers. We have to remove them in order to use this Shield with an Arduino Mega. Now we have to connect TX pin from the GSM Shield to TX1 pin on the Arduino Mega. Then we have to connect RX pin from the GSM Shield to the RX1 pin on the Arduino Mega. Now we are ready to connect the GSM Shield with Arduino. Let's do it. Okay, the GSM Shield is now connected. Let's power Arduino up and see if it is working. I have placed my cell phone here in order to see the incoming message. As you can see, the LEDs are flashing here in the GSM Shield. When the blue LED is flashing slowly, it is connected to the GSM network. Let's wait for a second. Okay, it's now connected. From any moment, we will receive the SMS message to the cell phone here. Let's see. Okay, it is now sending the SMS. Okay, here it is. SMS from Arduino Mega 2560. That's it. That are the steps required to use the Tinysine GSM Shield with Arduino Mega 2560. Unfortunately, the provided with the Shield library only works with Arduino IDE 1.0.6 on Arduino Mega. Also, it requires some file modification, so it is easier to just use an Arduino Uno instead. I hope you like the video. If so, press the like button below or subscribe to our channel in order to watch our future videos. Thank you very much and see you soon!